this is little Baxter. He's a 5-year-old pug mix. He's been at the shelter for about 3 to 4 weeks now, and he came to us. He was a surrender. And I'm just giving him a Malicep aid. He's got pretty bad itchy skin, so just to sort of help with that, it'll stay on for 10 minutes and then I'll rinse it off. That will help with that, and his ears as well is going to need a good clean. He will be getting medication for that this afternoon. It's just unfortunately gotten to a state where it's bothering him quite a bit, and it's quite red and inflamed, so just lack of care. So yesterday when he first came out of his kennel, I described him to the girls as a little gremlin. But yeah, he's super sweet and he's affectionate and he's food motivated as well, which makes it quite easy. I think Baxter would be good with a family with a smaller dog. He's really good with people and kids as well. I hope for him to find a beautiful home, especially with kids and a nice backyard and then a lot of walks during the day.